boy howdy, I thought it was a good idea to make another one of these. So here we are. Back at it again with the Krispy Kreme. Somebody chilling out in the mountains. Why? Why are you in the mountains? Why is Joey's world tour in the mountains? I wonder what Joey's world tour's net worth is. You know what I mean? How much, you know? You don't hear that. No one hears that. His initials are JW, I'm just saying. This could be Joey's World Tour disguise. You never know who somebody truly is on the internet until you see their real face. Even then. Viewing pleasure. That audio. Very nice. I'm so sorry. Ooh, I got Magic Drain off the start. So I've got my slightly better set. Nothing crazy. But why? Oh, he's got a strong card to start with, okay. Alright, Joey's World Tour, I see what you're doing. Oh, he's a little strong. You know what I can do right now is just use this and paralyze him. I love that smiley face. Just designate the mods that you wish to equip. Okay. And now I don't have to worry about him attacking me this round. Yeah. I don't know why I went into battle phase. I don't have anything that can fight. Oh. Good. Oh, yep, he's just strong enough. Why does this music sound so crusty? Like, just listen to the music for a sec. Weird. There's just a part that's like super like not great. I think it might have something to do with like the audio channels of my, you know, absolutely legitimate Nintendo DS. Nintendo product. Why does he have two of them? Designate the trap card that you wish to destroy.
Okay.
Let's hope this is a trap card, not a okay, it is a trap. Ooh, it's one of those. Okay. That'll save me a small headache later. Even though I'm also now defenseless and being attacked.
Awesome.
Please give me something. I don't want to have to reset already. Ooh. Yeah, this is a summon. Well, that's unfortunate. I can do absolutely nothing. Awesome. Time to just get, like, hammered by lizards. I may have already lost. I don't know if there's coming back from this. I'm gonna need a really good card to, like, not die next turn. Because he is just... dropping Axe Raiders like nobody's business. You got Lizards, you got Axe Raiders. Whatever that card was. Yes. Armed Ninja. I'm saved.
Hiya! Stupid!
Yeah, I'm gonna lose. I don't even know why I'm still, like, going. I should probably just reset, to be honest. Oh, I remember that one from the show! Also, I think his ability's super irritating. I mean... That's probably not even... Yeah, that's not even a spell card.
Awesome. Yeah, awesome. Yeah.
Well. Hey, what is that? Oh, that was weird. Oh, wow. Oh, man, what is Joey's World Tour doing in the mountains? That's strange. Wow. I've never seen this before. Let's hope for a little bit better luck, because, oh boy. I started with some hot garbage before. Oh, that's okay, okay. First of all, we've got one of those field spells. So check this out. Yeah. Void. So now, any fiend or spellcaster types get a 200 point increase. So, throw down my Eat Gaboon, that's a new boy. Throw down my Skull Dice, and then I've got one of these Barons. And as you can see in the bottom right of the rightmost screen, the stat numbers are blue. That means that they're boosted. Which means we are good to slap this rocket boy around. Unless he's got a skull dice. Oh boy. Let's hope okay, he rolled very high. Well, that's unfortunate. Now instead of beating him, I'm now going to take damage and nothing is going to happen. Oh, I actually lose the card. Awesome. Wow, that's exactly what I didn't want to happen. And now I'm completely defenseless, and he's got two monsters. Awesome. I mean, I'm gonna use a skull dice. Watch, I'm gonna roll a one now. Okay, yeah, that really wasn't that much better. Thanks, game. So this will reduce the damage that they're doing to me very slightly. That's cool. Yeah, that's real cool. Real cool. Marty almost halfway out of points. Very good. 15 and 17. Ugh. Wait, that'd be 1750. Ooh. Yes! I love when the numbers just barely work out. Fifty point difference. Oh boy. Aw, come on. No, please. No, not the lizard.
Why? He's weaker than me.
What?
Oh, because he can activate his ability.
What?
Aw, that's super lame. What even... Oh no! No, that's Joey's gimmick! Oh, he's got these, like, cards that are continuous that are just hellish. Oh, they're super fucking irritating. What is your ability? Any monster attacked by this card has its attack decreased by 500. Oh no. Roll a die during each of your standby phases. Apply that effect. Matches the rule as follows. Discard a card from your hand, opponent discards a card, you draw a card, opponent draws a card. Destroy one card on your opponent's field, or destroy this card. Well, that's real weird. Okay, the number to beat's 1500 now, and I have a 16. I need to get rid of that rocket guy, because he's gonna debuff me, which is super cool of him. Oh my god. Please! No! Motherfucker, no! Oh my god, why? They have such ridiculous cards to start, and I've got hot garbage. Like, I've got some good cards, but I'm just not getting them. Oh, I rolled a 3. Gets a free drawn card. Oh, good. Oh, good.
A furry.
So now I'm getting my... Look how small his head is. He has no neck. It's so weird. Okay, I'm pretty sure I've lost.
Yeah, that's... Oh, boy.
I have 300 points. Oh, boy. Joey's tough. Joey and Yugi are a little tough. They make the main protagonists a little bit stupidly powerful. Okay. I can set this, and he can't damage me. And I can use this to negate one attack. And then I can end my turn. He currently doesn't have anything that can hurt me. That could change very quick. That could change right now. If he rolls the right thing. I don't know what form means. Did he draw a card? I didn't even see. Oh, he's tributing. Cool. Oh, I think I'm screwed. I can activate a trap? Which one? Negate attack. Yeah, we're gonna use that. Yeah, but then he's gonna... Oh, no, he didn't hit me. Oh, great, I got Muka Muka, but that's really not helpful right now. Okay, I have Paralyzing Potion. The only thing that can hurt me is the Garuzis. Garuzis. I guess I could paralyze it. Okay. I love that. Cool. So now that card can't attack. And he's got nothing that can hurt me right now. 15, 14. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna skip. Oh, that's yeah, real cool. Alright, well, I lost. I hate that card. So fuck you. Alright, we're resetting. You're not gonna roll a spell card when you're gonna beat me in 2 seconds. It's so rude. You're already kicking me while I'm down. Like, don't spit on me, too. Stop it. That's so rude. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more attempt. And then I'm gonna say... You know what? I'm gonna let him go first. I think I'm gonna let him... Because that lets me attack first, so that might let me set up some... or deal with his setup first. Oh, I already have a really good card. Oh my god, please, why? My card is so... It shouldn't be overpowered. It should be, like, pretty neutral. But for some reason, he, like, more often than not, rolls really good shit. What is Eternal Rest? Okay. I'm thinking Red Sea Snake. I mean, that's 1800 attack right off the bat. That's quite solid. He's probably got a trap card, but, like, to be honest... Oh, maybe he doesn't. Or he's not flipping them. Okay, that is a much better start. That's a start. That is an actual respectable start, instead of getting a bunch of garbage cards and then, you know, just getting clapped. He rolled a 1. What does that mean? Oh, he discarded a card. Okay. Wow, he must have, like, an absolute garbage deck, then. I don't even slightly feel bad for resetting. Oh, that looks cool. Sorta. About as cool as you can for, like, 2009 DS graphics. You know what I mean? It's 3D, but it's, like, 4 FPS. Yeah, okay. Now that I start with some of my actually decent cards for my deck, I'm now, like, destroying him. I mean, in defense of me safe stating, this game doesn't really punish you for losing at all. I don't think. Oh, no. There's a 50% chance that he's going to just destroy everything on my side. Or everything on his side. Yep. Oh, cool. That's fun.
Awesome. Yeah.
At least he's, like, weak as shit. Time Wizard's one of those cards where, like, if I had it, it would be terrible. But because an NPC has it, it's, like, weird and good. You know what I'm saying? That's 5 cards. That's probably 20... Is that gonna be 2100? Yeah, that's... Ooh, boy. Mooka Mooka coming in. Some... clock and ball torture. I am so sorry. Oh my god, why? No. No human deserves to see things just ugh. Oh my. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Your stupid shitty card is now gone. Oh, he's got another one. Oh wow. Oh. Why? Why is this game like this? A part of me is like, oh, save's scumming. But, like, you see this shit, man. I don't know, man. I think it's fine. Alright. I'm gonna set that. Just in anticipation of something horrible. Please don't be something terrible. Baby dragon! Oh. Well, I've murdered a baby. Well, I'm going to jail! Look how, like, why, like, I'm winning by, like, a lot now. This game, like, the amount of, like, okay, that's real cool. Oh, it only destroys face-up cards. Okay. Interesting. The amount of randomness in this game, though, is, like... It's kind of bad. But, like... I mean, you could just save. I mean, to be honest, in the game... You can just save and then reload if you lose. So, you know... It wouldn't be that hard. It would just take a long time. I guess if you can soft reset your Game Boy Advance, if you know how to do. I won. Lamau. All right. All right, Joey's World Tour. Nutella challenged you, and now you're done. You're finished. Also, holy points. Oh, that's like... That's 2 card packs. That's 2.5 card packs. That is substantial. Maybe I can get some not garbage. You know? Okay, there's somebody near here.
Who could it be?
Person. Wow, interesting. Awesome. Oh, there's one somewhere near here. Oh no. Oh, it's Joey again. And now he's taking a long walk on the beach. Oh good. Oh good!
Today I'm gonna do the Nutella challenge. The Nutella challenge, that's right.
Once again, I'd like to apologize for my garbage humor.
The Nutella challenge.
I remember being in high school watching those videos before he privated them because people clowned on him for it. Listen, dude, you, like, shot Nutella out of your nose. And then you proceeded to upload the video to YouTube. How did you, like, how do you think people are gonna react to that kind of video? You know what I'm saying? Like, do you have no foresight whatsoever? And then when people are clowning on you for it, like, just ride the wave, man. The worst they're gonna call you is, like, gross. Which is like, you know, yeah, you shot Nutella out of your nose. You know, there's not really like any like, oh, but it's me. Like, no, that's disgusting. I don't care who you are. If you shoot Nutella out of your nose in a video, stop with your good cards. This is so, no, relinquish me from this hell. Stupid. Okay, normally I don't use these because I think they're kind of scummy, but fuck you, Joey's World Tour. I'm just kidding. Actual Joey's World Tour is amazing. This Joey needs to fucking quit it with this garbage. Alright, not bad. I really need to get de-spell cards. They literally just, like, destroy a spell card. You just point at it and it disappears. It's very nice. In fact, if I could get, like, 3 of them in this deck, that'd be amazing. Specifically for fucking people like Joey here, we're just gonna keep doing that. Oh, please
destroy my cards. That's what I want.
Wait, do I have a counter to this?
Oh, eat the moon.
Get yeeted. Get absolutely yeeted. Oh, that's fucking him. He still flips his card? What? I'm sorry. I drew a troll. Hold the fight. I destroyed him with the Eat Gaboon, and he still got to use his stupid ability? What is his attack? 500 exactly? Well, at least he doesn't get to do it, like, more than once. That would be super irritating. Let's set him. Hopefully we can coax the enemy into not hitting him. That would be very nice. See, now, like, I'm still doing well against Joey. Like, look, I'm hitting him. So, like, those first two attempts, I really just wasn't getting good luck. I mean, the last attempt, or the last battle where I beat him the first time, I think he got really crummy cards. He's gotten good cards now, it's just, I don't know what he's doing. He just keeps doing that. Which, I mean, is fair enough. Okay, yeah, you know what? No, none of this, oh, well, Joey's got bad cards this turn. That's why he won. But look at what he's doing to me. What is that even? During your standby phase, roll one six-sided die once. Destroy any monster whose level stars are equal to the number rolled. But why? Why do you do? Okay, I was gonna do a fusion for the sake of, like, you know, big damage. I'm gonna flip summon him too. I was gonna do a fusion so we'd get big damage, but, like, oh, all of my monsters are four stars. Oh. If he rolls a four, I'm gonna be very upset. Oh, actually, you know what? Oh, come on, man. 300. I think I still won. I'm pretty sure I've still won. I've definitely still won. Unless that middle card is a trap card that he's just pocketing, he's lost. There we go. He didn't even hit me. That wasn't so bad. Please give big points. No damage bonus, 5. Okay. That's not bad. That's almost a full card back. Or are we going to get to see the typo? Let's already return. Okay, let's decipher this for a second. That says, essentially, if you take out the conjunction, let us already return. Or is it let is already return? What could this possibly mean? What hieroglyphic language? Like, what does this mean? Let's return already, maybe? It's just translated weird. Oh, good God, look at the moon. I don't know if I could sleep if the moon looked like that. That's horrifying. I don't know, I don't like the moon looking at me like that. That's frightening. Sleep? Probably not. God, that is an advanced sleep paralysis demon. Like, you've got your, like, the sun. Oh my God. You got your low tier sleep paralysis demons. You know, like, just like black figure or like mist with eyes. And then you've got your mid tier, which is like, you know, humanoid or like aliens or some shit. And then you got high tier, which is the sun from Yu-Gi-Oh! Nightmare Troubadour. That's a high tier sleep paralysis demon. Because it doesn't fucking do anything. It just look at you over your wall. It makes you feel uncomfortable. This low poly phase is amazing. It's so uncomfortable.